everyone, my name's Ashton Loya. I'm playing the character of Seaweed in Hairspray. I am the love interest of Penny Lou Pingleton. I'm excited for you guys to see it, and we'll see you soon.
Hairspray, one of my all-time favorite shows. And when you have the right cast, the right director, the costumers, the choreographers, the show is fabulous. You want to see me, I want to see you, so you better come. It opens August 24th.
Hey, Sean Gilboy here. I am going to be playing Wilbur in the upcoming Hairspray at the Grove in Upland. Come out, make an evening of it, have some dinner, drinks downtown Upland, and come see the show.
My name is Brandon Macias, and I play Mr. Pinky. Now, this show has just been spectacular to put on. We put it on, it's been mounted rather quickly.
Hi, I'm Andrea. I will be playing the role of Motor Mouth. Come see Hairspray at the Grove Theater.
Hey everyone, my name is Frank Rodriguez and I'm in the Grove's production of Hairspray. I play Edna Turnblad, the Rubenesque matronly character.
Hi, I'm Tracy.
And I'm Lynn Clarkin. And we are so excited for you to come see Hairspray.
This story is prevalent in our society as we live in a divided country, and it brings about stories of strength through allies.
I have the best cast, I have the best co-star, she is wonderful, and she is so talented, and this whole cast is incredible. The dancing is insane, the singing is impeccable.
Get your ticket.
Hi there, I'm Christopher Kyer. I'm the director of Hairspray, coming up here at the Grove. And let me tell you something, this is a family show. This is for everybody. This is a feel-good production. And I know maybe you've seen it live on TV or you've seen it on Broadway, but you haven't seen it with local talent that's professional. We've got a cast like you've never seen before. The leads in this are perfect for every role. The ensemble are people that can sing, dance, and act. So you're gonna see a cast of close to 40 people on the stage at the Grove that are going to just knock your socks off. So I'd come out and see Hairspray if I were you.
Come on.